So I start by coning. This is to align the clay molecules apparently, but it just feels nice. I'm throwing with a white stoneware. Now, the purpose of this is to see how high I can go. So now it's centered, I'm going in, keeping my finger central, because you can go off from the center and open up wonky. I'm not going straight to the bottom, through to the bat, because I'm not making a tube, this is going to have a base. And now I'm pulling out. I've actually got my finger crooked, so inside I've pulled a little bit more before I pull out at the top. The centrifugal force of the wheel is making this want to splay out. Now, I'm going to take the speed down, because it's quite fast. Yeah. Now I'm going to compress the bottom using my thumb. Even though this isn't something I'm going to keep and fire, it's good practice to do it. Basically, compressing the bottom means you're trying to avoid cracks, especially on plates and things. You can get what's called an S crack, which is evident because it's in the shape of an S. So you're compressing that clay, pushing it down, and making it flat. There. Now, I'm going to take a bit of water. I squeeze the water on the rim with my fingers there so it runs down inside and outside. On my first pull, I usually take from the front between both hands and just pull up slowly. There. To get a cone kind of shape. And like I say, the wheel is kind of wanting to splay the clay out. So I try to keep it coned. So I'm going in for my first pull. I'm using this finger and the tips of these fingers. Trying to keep even pressure as you go up slowly. A bit wobbly then. Oops, and again. It's always easier when throwing if you can anchor one hand against the other. You can kind of stop halfway. And then if you can anchor, keep going. See it splaying there. Feels like there's a bubble in there. Right at the top. Yeah. Right, let's keep going. By doing this, I can feel where's thick, where's thin, where I've done it too hard or too lightly. I'm going to try with my knuckle. That felt good. That was a good pull. I still think there's some more in there that I can do. Still feels a little bit weighty down here. I still feel like there's a bit of clay I can move up. There's a bit of water down the bottom. I just want to you have to make sure when you're doing a cylinder that when your arm goes in, it's dead straight, because otherwise if you do that, you'll start to distort it. Yeah, I can feel there's some clay down here. This challenge isn't about making something beautiful. It's literally for me, see how high I can go. There's a little bit of a wobble in the middle I can see there. I think this will be the last one. Little bit of a wobble going on. Let's take one of these, see if I can straighten it a bit. Make it less wobbly. It's not too bad. Okay, first attempt.